No matter how I try to have an open Hello, what's up, the district? Looking good from here. Real cool. So that last song, I just want to clear it up just for the record. I'm saying she's chill, and I'm not. Just so you know. This next song was on my record called The Voyager. Which sometimes I refer to as the Voyager. Voyager. Try saying that. Voyager. And it's about someone I met in Paris. So, yeah. When I turned 16, I was furious and restless. Got a chance, see the haircut, and a plan, ticket to Paris. I stayed there with Nancy, had a studio in the summer. Lost his lover to a sick nurse. I slept beside him in his bed. That's where I met Nancy. Hello. How's everyone doing? It's great to see you all. It's great to see you. Wonderful to see you. So I was thinking during that last song, where sometimes I think about stuff while we're playing songs. I was doing an interview for my new record with this very nice woman, and she said, "Wow, this record is really like a horny record." And I was like, "They're all horny records." Anyway, so sorry for the kids out there. We mean like trumpets and saxophones and stuff. Mm-hmm. Alrighty then. Thank you. So we played in New York City a couple nights ago. Was anyone there at the rooftop show? Such an awesome venue with the Brooklyn Bridge in the background. And I got nicknamed Little Apple. Little Apple and the Big Apple. And then today, who sent me the picture of the guy with the apples and oranges shirt? Are you here? Or was that just a random coincidence that a guy had apples and oranges on his shirt? Is it right here? Yeah. So, can we put a light on this gentleman with the apples and oranges shirt? Is he okay? Okay. Well, I want to thank you for that. And this song is dedicated to you. A little apple to you, big orange. Life's a mystery.
I'll have one cherry chapstick, which I want to give to my friend here in the front. Scoot, can you catch this? Controlled chaos. I do it on purpose, because it makes everyone a little uncomfortable. Trust me, no cheerless.
Thank you. Well, shit, I better get that.
Hello?
Hello? Oh, that's my dog, Bobby Rhubarb. From backstage. Yes, Bobby, how may I help you? Oh, you want me to introduce the band?
Well, I'd like to introduce the band.
Anything else, Bobby? You have a joke. Oh, you have two jokes. Okay, one joke is PG. And the other joke? Oh.
How about we go with the PG joke?
No?
Bobby, we're in the nation's capital. Okay, we'll go with the PG joke. Okay, tell me the joke. Why is it so hot at the Grateful Dead concert? Because none of their fans work.
I'm a dolphin.
Yes. What was that? Did you have something to say? We're gonna play a cover song for you. Who remembers the great band called Girls? Well, now I'm happy to hip you to this amazing band who made a couple of amazing records. The song is called Lust for Life. Jess Nolan on the melodica. Jess is a Pisces. She jumps in any body of water in sight, including a cup of water.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. What a fun night. I want to thank Hayden Pettigo, who has a beautiful new record out, and my favorite songwriter, Cass McCombs. His records are so wonderful. So that last song and a couple of the songs on Joy All, I wrote for a songwriting workshop that Beck hosted, and Cass was a part of it, and we wrote one together. But that last one, Love Heal, was the instructions were write a song with all cliches. So I looked up all the country music tropes and mushed them all together in a song. And then added Justin Timberlake in there for good measure. Which means nothing. So we're gonna play another song for you, and my wonderful band. Remember Jessamine, Pisces, Ryan Medora, Torres, from Philadelphia. Maybe Cameron, just do the Capricorn all through and through. Nicole Williams, my favorite Gemini. I actually forgot their sons. I'm just kidding. what a great night. Thank you so much. I just have been flashing back on all the shows I've played here over the years. Wow. All in such an amazing place, and there's so much support and love, and it's very, very cool. And it's crazy that I'm going to be back here with the Postal Service in like... Time goes like this. Time. So I'm enjoying this right now, because who knows how I'll feel tomorrow. I want to invite out my friend Hayden Pedigo to join me on this one. So we've been friends on Instagram for like a year. We've shared our love of Christopher Owens and Girls and Deer Hunter. So we've been chatting, and then he sent me his record months and months ago, and I just fell in love with it. And so I'm just so pleased to have you here. You're so wonderful. So we worked this up in the dressing room. This is our duo debut. I'll count off, okay?
Oh!
when I will our love to die, and what's your silver lining? As the story goes, I was your silver lining, but now I'm gone.
All right, wish us luck.